This is actually pretty comical, and all this Ryan Garcia, Devin Haney stuff is pretty serious stuff, but this is pretty funny. So, a fan account called Tank Davis says, "Let's all not forget the ass-whooping that was handed to Devin Haney. You could get your record changed, but not this ass-beating." And it has a little video clip of Ryan Garcia knocking down Haney. Sean O'Malley, the UFC superstar, thought that was the real Gervonta Davis, thought that was the real Tank, and he says, "Finally, your dumbass says something smart." Well, first of all, Gervonta Davis is an extremely intelligent person, super smart, super observant, and Tank says a lot of smart things. But Sean O'Malley here comes out looking like a clown, talking a fake account, thinking that it's a real account. 2 seconds, and you can see that it's a fake account, probably has an account with 3 followers. But the post already, and you can see 1.2 million views on it, which is pretty funny. Sean O'Malley is really desperate to fight Gervonta Davis. I don't know why he wants to get knocked out. He wants to come to boxing. Sean O'Malley and Devin Haney is probably a 50-50 fight in boxing. And the fake account responded to him, "Now look how dumb you look. I thought you were actually Tank, bro. Bro, don't know." That is pretty funny. Well, at least Sean O'Malley will learn now the real Gervonta Davis versus the fake page. But how are you going to respond to a fake page with an insulting comment? Makes yourself looking like a clown. But that is it. So there you have it. Stay tuned. Does it matter to you guys that Devin Haney got his O back? Does it make a difference? The notion is Ryan Garcia whooped him. And it's just going to prove that it doesn't matter what the record says of the commission. Devin Haney is not the same. He was exposed. The fact that he doesn't have a chin, the fact that he can't take a punch, that he can't make adjustments, that if you rattle him and hurt him, it's over. He can only fight smaller guys. Devin Haney can't fight the elite. He could fight the low-level fighters and probably be successful because he's not bad versus very bad fighters. Or people that he has a big advantage on. Or age advantage and so on. But here he fought someone young, tall, strong. And it was a one-sided whooping. So let me know if it makes a difference to you guys if Devin Haney got his O back or not. Elisek back reporting.
Elisek back, reporting. But ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elisek back, reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elisek back, reporting.